What's up, everybody? Working on my fountain string that I usually start my shows off with. Usually chain two rows. I have this row and that row working towards each other, towards both the big ends. I'll start one on each end, spread them out, going towards one another. I think if I just do one big, huge, long row of all these, I think it's just a little bit too time consuming, considering they all last about a minute to a minute and a half or so. So that's the way I usually start my shows. Like I said, if I change something different, I'll let you know, but I'll definitely show the setup once I get it out there. July 3rd is when I'm doing my show. Catch you later. Okay, got all the fusing done. Went about 2 foot from the first fountain to the next. It was only about 60 seconds. This stuff is 30 seconds a foot. Then I went about 2.5 foot from every fountain after that, because they're all a little over a minute long. And did that going reverse the other way. 1 foot there, 2 foot there, and then 2.5 feet all the other way. Of course, I'm going to stretch these out once I set them out on the site, so that way they get the full 2 to 2.5 foot stretch of the fuse. And I am going to use zip ties. I am going to go ahead and put a little tape on them, just to make sure that I know 2.5 foot, 2 foot, these spark pretty far, so just to make sure that none of them take off a little sooner than they're supposed to. But that's my fountain setup. What's up, Pyros? This is my 200 gram board. Had a little bit more than I thought. Initially, I was supposed to have two rows of 200s and then start my 500 row on the last row, but I had so much stuff that ran out of space. So the whole board is 200 grams. I'm going to do the first row. It's some fast cake fuse. Oh, it's about 17, 18 seconds a foot, because these are a little shorter duration. The back two rows I'm going to do with just regular green visco, about 30 seconds a foot. Got them all spaced about a foot apart, so hopefully as one goes off, gets done, the next one's getting ready to go. On the end here, I got one of my delayed crackles, 1.4 200 gram cakes on each end. And yeah, I just got a fuser up, and I'm going to try some little Gorilla Glue this year. Normally, I don't do anything to secure into the boards, because I use two tables underneath the boards. And usually, they're pretty secure, don't fall off or tip over. But the homeowner I'm doing the show at just wants to be a little extra precautious. So I'm going to try some Gorilla Glue this year and glue these down and see how it goes. So there's my 200 gram board. I'll have it another video when I get to the 500 grammers. Catch you later. Okay, everybody, got the fusing all done. Like I said, I did with that fast cake fuse first row. Tried to get everything pretty much foot apart. Second and third rows, all with regular green visco, 20 some to 30 seconds a foot. So like I said, about a foot apart. So hopefully it goes off without a hitch. But yeah, this is my 200 gram board. I just got to get the 500 grammers done. Catch you next time.